Hello friends, welcome to Free Writing Lessons. In this video, we will learn the basics of letter writing. First, we will understand what is letter writing. Then, we will look into the different types of letters. And finally, we will understand the format of letter writing with a simple example. So without a further go, let's get started. What is a letter? A letter is a written message conveyed from one person to another, generally via post. Let me give you an example to understand it. Suppose there is a person who wants to provide certain important information to another person in written form. Then he will write the message in a paper. Now this paper is called a letter. He will deliver this letter to a post office and provide the address of receiver. And then the post office will deliver the letter to the receiver. So, the primary purpose of a letter is communication in written form. Now, let's look into different types of letter. Letters are mainly divided into two types, formal letter and informal letter. So, what a formal letter contains? The formal letter is written for business or professional purposes with a specific objective in mind. It uses simple language that can be easy to read and interpret. Formal letters are written to government departments or businesses instead of a known individual. Now, what are informal letters? The informal letter is written for personal communication. It uses a casual or emotional tone. Informal letters are written to a friend or close family member instead of businesses or government. In this video, we will understand how to write a formal letter. Let's first understand the format of a formal letter. A formal letter must have 8 things in it. Number 1. Sender's detail. Here, the sender's name and address comes and he is the one who is writing a letter. Number 2. Date on which the letter is written. Suppose you are writing the letter on 26th January 2020. You can write in this way. 26th January 2020. This is the most common format used. You can use this format. Number 3 is receiver's detail. Here, receiver's name and address comes and he is the one who is receiving a letter and for whom the letter is written. Number 4, salutation. A salutation is a greeting used in a letter. Generally, we use dear followed by the recipient's given name. If the name is unknown, we use sir or madam. Number 5. Subject. It is used so that the reader immediately knows what the letter is about. Number 6. Body. The body of the letter contains the actual message. It is usually divided into 3 subcategories: introduction, main content, and summary. The introduction paragraph states the purpose of the letter. The main content conveys all the necessary details and the last paragraph summarizes the information provided. 7th is complimentary close. It is a way to end the letter. It basically means goodbye in general terms. Yours faithfully if we don't know the person who we are writing the letter and yours sincerely if we know the person we are writing the letter. 8th point is sender's name, signature and designation. Here, the name of the sender, his or her signature comes. Designation can also be added when required. So, this is the exact format. Let's revise the format again. Step number 1 is to write sender's detail. Step number 2 is to write the date on which the letter is written. Step 3 is to write receiver's detail. Step 4 is the salutation. Step 5 is subject of the letter. Step 6 is the body of letter. Step 7 is complimentary close and step 8 is sender's name and signature. Here, designation can also be added when required. Now, let's use the format and understand how to write a letter to the editor of a newspaper on the issue of bad condition of roads in your locality. First step is to write the sender's detail. Let's say, the sender's details are I-585 Ashray, opposite Nishant School, Ahmedabad. Now, second step is to write the date of writing the letter. Let's say it is 26th January 2020. Third step is to write details of receiver. Here we are writing a letter to editor. So receiver's details are, let's say, the editor Divya Bhaskar, Ahmedabad. Now, step 4 is salutation. So let's write the salutation as Dear Sir. Now, step 5 is writing the subject title. So what the subject here is? It is regarding the bad conditions of roads. So we will write that. Now comes the most important part of the letter. It is the body of letter. As discussed, body will be divided in 3 parts: introduction, details and summary. Let's write in this way the body of letter. Through the columns of your esteemed newspaper, I would like to draw the attention of concerned authority towards the bad condition of roads in our locality. The conditions of road is completely unacceptable. It has countless potholes, making the purpose of the road a big failure. Moreover, things get even worse during the rainy season when potholes are not visible due to the poor drainage system and the area becomes heavily accident prone. The road users and especially the residents are facing a lot of inconvenience due to the pathetic road condition. It would be good if you publish this in your newspaper and the concerned authority will see the gravity of this matter and some measures will be adopted to improve the condition of roads. I hope that you consider the request of the resident of this area and take proper action. So this is the body of the letter. Now, step 7 of letter is complimentary close. Let's use yours faithfully here as we don't know the editor. And the final step in letter writing is the name and signature of a person. Let's write the name Nihir Shah and signature here. So finally, your letter is complete after implementing all 8 steps in the letter. Please pause the video and again go through the letter. That's all about letter writing in this video. Let's quickly revise what we learned in this lesson. Firstly, we understood what a letter is. A letter is a written message conveyed from one person to another person, generally via post. Then we looked into 2 different types of letters, formal letters and informal letters. Then we looked into the 8 essential components of any formal letter, which are number 1. Sender's details. Number 2. Date on which the letter is written. Number 3. Receiver's detail. Number 4. Salutation. Number 5. Subject. Number 6. Body. Number 7. Complimentary close. And number 8. Sender's name, signature and designation, if any. Finally, we looked into a sample of letter to editor. That's all in this video. Thank you for watching the video. If you have any questions related to the lesson or you want to provide any suggestion, please write in the comment section. If you liked the video, please hit the like button. Do share the video so others can learn and do subscribe to this channel and also press the bell icon to get regular updates about the course. All the best for your upcoming exams. We will meet in the next video. Till then, goodbye.